Thanks so much for checking out your forecast. I'm News Channel 5 meteorologist Henry Rothenberg. As we head through your Friday, it's going to be another hot and humid day. Take a look at these high temperatures in the 90s. Can't rule out a pop-up thunderstorm. Going into the overnight hours, we're going to be seeing temperatures falling down into the 70s, and it looks like we'll see slightly cooler temperatures heading into next week. Have a great Friday, everyone.